Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 77 of a zombie modified Fallout 4, and I still want to go to Spectacle Island. I went to check on the mod, and it says it's supposed to be in a red crate. I still don't remember or recall seeing a red crate. Anyway, so what we're trying to do is let's see if we can discover this, discover that, and we're making our way over to here in Hyde Park. So yeah, we cleared out Quincy, so Quincy's not an issue now. We're heading more or less west. And I think there's a lot of Mire Lurks here. Maybe, maybe not. You know, there is a if I remember, there's a settlement right by in area like this. It's a and I remember, yeah, it's like building on the marsh. Oh, that is a mine. Wilson Automatoys. Okay, this is a toy shop or a toy manufacturing. Whoa, that's a behemoth!
Come out sooner or later.
Okay, this is another. Yep. Oh, he's
thank you. out wherever you are. You had your time, human!
You gotta be on the second level. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, it's on the second. They're on the second level. We can see their footsteps. No. Oh, I thought we missed him because he's running.
Human. Got a treat for you.
Yeah, he's on top, right?
Wanted a fight.
Or is one more level up? ID card, flip light, flip lighter. Aviator cap, super mutant aviator cap. You gotta be kidding me. They can fly a plane. That is rich. Let's go upstairs. I think that's it, right? I think we got all of them. Machete. So there's a lot of toys. I mean, nope. Okay. Where did we come up? Well, we came up here, right? We saw this guy. We came from here, maybe? Ouch, 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 ouch. I don't want to be dealing with the radiation. I can't. Oh, is this? I think we came up from here. Oh, these things are heavy. I mean, good thing we don't have a weight issue. These things yield a lot of steel, but oh. There's a lot of yeah, these things give us what's that? Economy size glue. Yeah, we can scrap these and turn them into steel. But they're very heavy. Oh, the storm didn't last very long. What do you mean, fusion core removed? Did we just see the message now? Yeah, I thought we removed the fusion core earlier, or did we just get a message now? Nothing here, huh? Okay, let's go check outside where the I think we missed a grenade. And the behemoth, this guy? Yes. Whoa, another one. Okay. Okay, and then we are continuing to head. Okay. Let's head slightly north. Oh, this behemoth. And when we were shooting at it from our stealth position, we were doing like twice damage. So we were doing like 600 points of damage per hit. And I think it took him at least three, very likely four shots. So that guy is about 1,000 hit points. Or had 1,000 hit points. This is another. Rubco? No, no, not Rubco, but rather. Wow, that's it. A lot of mines. Yep, that's a lot of mines. And we haven't invested in explosives, so we need to invest in explosives if we want to make our own mines. And we need the I think we need lunch boxes. Oh, this is another rocket pack. Rocket. Red rocket. Wow, this is a complete set. We got armor, we got weapons, and I think there is another one inside for, not inside, on the other side, that is for armor. Armor workbench, yep. Armor, weapons, just needs a chemistry set. Okay, where is this? No. We are headed in that direction. I think this place is the one that is like an irradiated quarry. Yeah, this has an irradiated quarry. This whole place has a lot of radiation to it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. Come on, come on. Yeah, we're hearing the slow tick of the radiation. I think let's stay on the high ground. There's gotta be more to these guys. They don't know what hit them.
I know.
You know nothing. You know nothing. We're leading with our pistol. All rat meat. That's the head. Wow. I can hear the steady tick of the radiation. Pack of cigarettes. TV dinner. Dead scavenger. very dead waster. Shotgun shells. You know, that's one item we have not used, shotgun shells. Advanced. Nope.
That's it.
Okay, there goes our timer. So I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you join me in the next episode. Bye!